If you look high up in the sky, what do you see? We see the sun, the moon, and the stars in the sky. The sun is a huge ball of fire. It gives us light and heat. The sun shines brightly during the day. The sun warms the earth. Plants grow in sunlight. It helps us to live on this earth. The sun rises in the east and sets in the west. When the sun rises, it is morning. The sun sets in the evening. We see the moon at night. It is smaller than the sun. It is round in shape. We cannot see the moon in the daytime. Its light is cool and pleasing. The moon changes its shape every day. On some nights, we see the full moon. On some nights, we see the half moon. Sometimes the moon is not seen at all. We can see stars at night. Stars shine brightly in the sky. Some stars are big and some are small. We cannot count the stars. They are very far away from us.